This time, one very lucky impala gets a second chance at life.